Sorry, Eddie, but... Buddy. Are you fucking high?
I expected rook c1 and rook there, but Alexander has a good position. We need the speed, though. Chess Weeb, thanks for the 37 Raiders. Welcome. Welcome, everybody. This is Alexandra's game, guys. You're looking at the same position I'm looking at. This is her game. Queen d1, but this is not a big threat. King goes up, no problem. Is she going to go here, or is she going to take that? Both are okay. You just got to make a move, and then there's a Botez gambit. There's a Botez gambit. Oh, my goodness. It wouldn't be a stream without a Botez gambit. That was her best game. Should have been a win. I don't even know what I'm looking at. I don't even know what I'm looking at.
What are your reflections of the tournament? First of all, I would like to thank God for the opportunity to play in the tournament. Second of all, I would like to thank the participants of the tournament for the chance that I had to play. And particularly in my game against Nakamura, I thought after move 20, it was I was maybe slightly better, but then I had to offer the draw to rest for the next day.
Five head moment. Hikaru planning his turn.
So knight f2, king f2, bishop d4, rook d4, queen f6 check. I didn't even go king e3, e5, just like rook d1, queen f4 check, king e2. Knight e4, I can just take, bishop takes e4, and then I go queen c1, and then I hit the queen on f4. My king's very safe, I'm also going to be up a piece, I'm hitting the pawn on d6 as well. So it should be pretty good for me.
Fuck you!
Bit sharp. Yeah. But you can still do it! Yeah, rook h6! No! Rook h6! Doesn't it work? Doesn't this work?
Did you find an improvement on Anand's game?
I think I found an improvement. If he
did
takes...
Did you just beat Magnus Carlsen? And queen take... This is winning for black.
This is winning, right? Okay,
big,
six.
You've done it. You found the win.
Did
what
he
happened?
Miss that?
Show that one more time. That's a bit quick.
Okay,
so Anand,
okay. Yeah.
Did Anand miss a win? Well, Carlsen's very short time.
Absolutely. 30 seconds. I mean, he doesn't have to take. Maybe he can just run
now,
away.
Now something like d3.
Yeah, d3. Let's keep going.
Boom.
Wow.
Come through the middle. Because you have queen d4, queen h4.
Yeah.
This could be winning. Bic, you found an improvement.
Wow, I'm so proud of myself.
Oh, well done, Bic. This game is crazy. What's the current position?
Bic takes and rook c2 to c7 is the idea. No. No. Buddy. Are you fucking high?
What? So white is up a pawn and somehow is the safer king.
Yeah, somehow somehow Duda got out of that alive. Queen d2 check, you have queen d7 check, but it doesn't win the knight, but you have...
Ooh. Does that force the... Okay, he's moving his king up. Duda not afraid to move his king up in this. Queen g6 mate. Oh my god. I'm like looking at the position like, wait, where's the follow-up? Oh, that's mate in one.
That was a double attack. Knight and mate on g6.
The goal is to bring a queen to h7. Let's start with this. This will be the path. And this move. Oh, I hung a knight. My beautiful knight. Okay.
1 second, token, whoever it was. Very nice. Opa. Oh, please work. Okay.